time to actually just accentuate and concentrate on this industry keynote that will be presided by the Channel Manager Infrastructure Solutions from Dell Technologies. Let's give it up this time for Sailinder Tomar. Sir, it's over to you.
Hello, everyone. Myself, Sailinder Tomar, and I welcome everyone for this interesting session on creating value in a digital world and how these emerging technologies are going to enable us for that. So we see every day how the worlds are becoming digital to us. Today, every organization needs to become a digital organization, and the CIOs are squarely at the center of this transformation. As a leader and a technologist, CIOs will be the ones to transform their organization to new, agile, and hyper-efficient models. We do power the entire organization and deliver new value. The digital future is just around the corner. It needs people like us, technologists, to make it real. To keep an exponential trajectory, we believe that every organization needs to be a digital one, powered by data, running into a multi-cloud world. Do this and you'll be successful in digital future. Today's business potential will only be limited by the imaginations of the digital leaders. Integral to becoming a digital organization are emerging technologies. And most leading organizations already recognize their significance. Without these technologies, 82% of the leading organizations believe that they'll not be able to transform. And if they don't transform, it's a matter for other, it's an opportunity their competitor would regain from them and would end up disrupting their business. Maybe the entire industry. Emerging technologies are redefining how organizations build and deploy software, modernize and simplify their infrastructure, inspire their workforce, and secure their most critical assets. These technologies will enable large-scale shifts in our economy and transform entire industries. Those who understand their potential and apply them correctly will gain a competitive advantage and thrive. Today, we are going to discuss our understanding of the leading emerging technologies that will transform our world, organizations, and our lives. Which new technologies are leading the pack? I mean, as research conducted by us, the top four emerging technologies that digital companies are looking to invest in are cybersecurity, Internet of Things, multi-cloud environment, where each application is deployed in most appropriate cloud, and finally, the artificial intelligence. Now, more than ever, being a leader is about prioritizing the right technology and the right initiatives. Those who understand their potential and apply them correctly will gain a competitive advantage and thrive. The key pillars of emerging technologies, which will create a right foundation for everything. As a result, these technologies' journey of organizations, no matter their industry or location, is dependent upon their ability to drive new efficiencies so the organization can become more agile and efficient, take the tsunami of data and actually use the power to organize and generate value from that data to uncover new opportunities to either make or save money. Together, these technologies cover the company needs from real-time market insights to a data-driven business, which will end up with a scalable technical solutions. A brief look I would provide you to how these capabilities and how they demonstrate why digital organizations are choosing to invest now. Edge. The edge is a starting point. The edge will transform how people and machines interact with digital services. By acting on a data closer to the source, the edge has the potential to enable entirely new experience, enhance efficiency, and improve control in business. Internet of Things. By interconnecting digital sensors and devices in the physical world, IoT transforms material things into streams of data, allowing people to sense and interact with objects in entirely new ways and accelerate the pace of innovation. Whether it is a humidity data or it's a temperature data, or whether you want to monitor the oxygen levels, all those things, benefits are big, from optimized 24/7 energy usage, comfort in the buildings, or to the hospital industry. It will help you to continuous improvement of product and services, to imbuing entire cities with intelligence that can enhance nearly every aspect of daily life. Other important aspect is the when you are done with the edge, you have created a right IoT setup, the connectivity. We need to strive for the next generation connectivity. 5G is expected to enable ultra low latency response times and support real-time connectivity. 5G will offer broadband speeds up to 22 gigabytes per second and the ability to support over 1,000 more devices per meter than the normal 4G spectrum. We can anticipate benefits like faster video downloads, instantaneous response time to web browsing, and easy transfers of large quantities of data. Now, further, how do we have the data? What do we do with that data? So we need to have a artificial intelligence built in. We can use the right analytics. We should create a machine learning platform. With more than $5 billion of venture capital investment, which happened in past 2 years, AI is poised to have a transformative effect on consumer, enterprise, and government markets around the world. Apart from all those, these four pillars, they are going to sit on a multi-cloud environment where some customers may have on-prem setup, some may host on a public cloud. So the cornerstone of digital leadership is a clear and defined multi-cloud strategy. In a multi-cloud journey, there are three key pathways: a hybrid cloud, a native cloud, and software as a service. This creates an agile, efficient, and scalable platform, which is needed to deploy and run emerging technologies. These cloud solutions are complementary and equally important because they are based on unique priorities, opportunities, solutions, and offerings. The idea behind these are that how, when we do a transformation, so and suggest a transformation to a client, we share our own experiences. Dell Technologies helped learn 5 important lessons when we did that digital transformation journey within our organization setup across the globe. By engaging with Dell Technology, every customer can make their own transformation at a lower risk, faster, and more efficient by learning from the experience that we had. First and foremost, you have to invest, and invest now. Leading organizations are already investing in emerging technologies to make business transformation real. So do be late to the game. So don't be late to the game. Buy-in across your entire organization is critical. So taking a buy-in from the senior management where you want to achieve your final outcome is very much important, and this will define your path of digital future. So the approach has to be top to the bottom, everyone in between. It requires changing people, mindset, culture, and skills. So we need to be ready for such things. The data-first approach is very, very important. The data is growing exponentially. Preparing data storage, management of it, and creating insight solutions now will help establish organizations as leaders in the future. First and foremost, you have to simplify everything. We need to work to reduce complexity by enabling software-defined infrastructure wherever possible, ensuring interoperability, backward and forward integration, management at scale, deploy standardized open architecture, application delivery infrastructure from edge to cloud. This enables agile development and deployment of applications, so they can run on edge and any cloud, maximizing the choice and flexibility to the users. And we need to build everything with the end result in mind. We can ensure beneficial outcomes by employing technology and services for specific use cases, but we need to ensure that it should consist of customization and configurable solutions. How do we do that? We can increase our business agility by using a multi-cloud strategy. We can create a new value through the edge. We can transform engagement through workforce modernization, which means that our workers would be more productive while lowering our cost and without compromising security. This kind of transformation is all about simplifying IT consumptions for our end users, a more compelling and smarter and faster way for them to consume IT as a service. We need to meet the sustainability goals through responsible IT asset disposal. So whatever technology we are adopting today, we should be responsible for recycling those electronics, whether devices are returned to vendors or wiped and given to nonprofit organizations such as schools, hospitals, and nursing care centers. So this is how we create a digital revolution amongst us, and this will lead us to a true digital transformation of our organization and the business outcomes that we want to evolve. Having said that, I welcome you again, and I would hand over this to the moderator further to take it up ahead. Thank you.